today I'm going to show you how to make a DIY Christmas basket, like a little gift basket. It's not much, it's got some candles in it, a little calendar, but it's going to be adorable. So first, what you're going to need, this is Sammy. You don't need a Sammy, but they're always nice to have. And she's going to get right up in the middle of everything. You're going to need some tissue paper. And you're going to need some candles. Bought these at Dollar General. This one says, live your dream. I have two of those. This one says, stay sassy. I also have two of those. And this orange one says, hello sunshine. I have two of those. And I'm making two baskets. So, you grab all those. And then I have two doggy calendars that I got at Dollar General. Oh, there's a glare on that. Here we go. Here's another one. Sammy! Two little calendars. Off. Oh, Tyson wants to join in as well. Look at that. Okay, so you're gonna pull the tags off. It's gonna take. Goodness, got lots of help today. Tyson, it's not a food, it's tissue paper. Sorry, buddy. No, go lay down. So just take a couple of tissue paper, kind of wad them up, and stick them in the bottom of your basket. And you want to do this to both baskets. Sammy didn't like the tissue paper. She'll be back. This little guy, because he's freaking adorable. Just gonna kind of stick him down here in the bottom. I'm gonna reposition this tissue paper.
Let your head down, man.
And there's one. And then you just do the same thing to the next one. Take back the night. Ooh, we don't know when the sun is rising next. Take back the night. If the feeling's right, then raise your glass and let's take back the night. Take back the night. But they gon' try to shut us down. I'll be damned if we gon' let them take back the night. Alright. Take back the night. You know you gon' mess around and find out there ain't no one better. And the horse say, all right, and the horse.
the second one all set up there. There you go. How cute is that? And then here you go. Now what you can do is you can wrap these in tissue paper. If you want to just wrap it in tissue paper, you can put them in a gift bag or a gift box. I don't currently have any bags big enough to hold these, so I will have to go buy them. But they are adorable just like this. I love them, and they're so cute. They're so cheap, so easy to make. I will place a link in the description below to all of the items that I used in these. I bought everything at Dollar General. But I will put a link in the description below to all of the candles, the calendar, and the little baskets, because I think this is just adorable, and it's perfect for a quick and easy wrap bag gift idea. And I think they'll love it. The candles are all scented.
Listen.
It didn't say on the bottom that they were, but they're all scented, and they all smell really good. Some kind of I'm assuming it's probably cherry, grape, and some sort of citrus by the smell. But it's this entire basket smells amazing. The whole thing smells so good. So tell me what you think. Like, share, subscribe, comment. Send me some stuff. If you decide to do this, let me know. Push your pictures down in the comments. Let me know what you think.